Hello students, in this video we are going to study how to write an appreciation. What is appreciation? Why is it is essential to write? In a simple language, appreciation means summary of the poem. You have to read the poem, understand the poem, and you have to write. In the previous video, we have learnt the poem Life, written by Charlotte Bronte. On the same poem, today we are going to study how to write an appreciation. Even I have given an appreciation also. You have to write it in your notebook. Now, appreciation, there are certain formats which helps you to write the summary. Now, these points are given for the sake of understanding. A appreciation or an appreciation should consist title of the poem, then poet, the poem is written by whom, then next comes theme or the central idea of the poem. Next is rhyme scheme. What are the figures of speech present in the poem? Then comes the special feature. Which are the favorite lines you have understood or you liked in the poem that you have to write? And the reason you have to write why you liked the poem. Now, these are the points it is given. According to the point, you have to write a summary or an appreciation in a paragraph format. If you write point wise, you will not get marks. Therefore, you have to write in paragraph format. It is a must. Appreciation should be in a paragraph format. But all these points you have to consider while writing the appreciation. Now, here I have given you an appreciation. You can write the appreciation in the notebook, read the appreciation. Before you write the poem or before you write the appreciation of the poem, read the poem carefully, understand it, and then write the appreciation. Once you read the poem and then you read this, the given appreciation, and write in the notebook, that helps you to write the appreciation of the next poem. Dear students, now here I have given, this is a very short video. I have explained you how to write an appreciation. That is, appreciation means a summary of the poem. The title should be present there, poet, theme or central idea, figures of speech. What are the points I have given that you have to write, but in a paragraph format. Is it clear? So, like this, we are going to study many poems and writing appreciation. So, write down. Now, one more thing, whatever the points I have given in this video, for example, the points of appreciation, appreciation I have given, that also you have to write in the notebook. This is a must, because again, I am not going to give an appreciation, because this you have to copy down in the notebook and keep your notebook ready. When the school starts, we are going to collect the notebooks for checking. Thank you, dear students, and have a nice day.